Howdy folks, and welcome to Let's Play Castlevania III. This is probably going to be the final episode, so we're just going to jump right in here. Cursed bird! No, no. Yes, this is a scrolling level. Now, I don't remember if you can go down between these. Yes! Oh crap. Oh, that could have been worse than it was. And the lag on this level is terrible. Damn it. So, basically what we're doing right now is, for those familiar with the Castlevania series, we are descending the clock tower. Alright. Ah, damn bats. Ah, crap. Okay. That part's actually a lot easier if you have a la carte. You can just fly right over that thing and then drop down elsewhere. We'll save and then... Ooh, ice magic. Ah! That was freaking weird. Okay. Ah, damn it. Okay, we'll save it here. The Doom Balls will probably damn it. The Doom Balls, they're probably better in the long run than the Ice Magic, because we could use them to fight Dracula. But we're not going to do that, and I'm actually going to switch back to Simon. Because we're probably going to fight Dracula with him, and so I want to get his whip upgraded. Might as well pick up a weapon or three as well, and we'll save it here. Aww, I remember this. I'm going to die here. They have something similar to this in Super Castlevania II, where you're jumping on chandeliers. It's much better there. Yeah. Get out of here, you stupid bats. Okay, we'll save it here. Damn it. Oh, there we go. Get out of here, you little winged bastards. Ah, damn. Okay, we are basically at the end game right here. And yes, I suicided. Because I want to get through this with hit points. Save it. There. Okay. Now we are at endgame. Go up the stairs, Simon. On the Super Nintendo version, there's a little secret on that area that I'll show you guys. Okay. So we've got the fully pimped out whip. Suppose. No. No goodies. Alright. We're gonna keep the axe, I think. And we're gonna save here. So I don't have to walk up here. Now, Dracula in this one is actually much easier than he is in, the first two games by far easier. Because I don't believe he has multiple forms in this one, and that's basically his entire pattern right there. I'd say, out of all the, like, original games, he's hardest in the first one. Oh, I'm in trouble. Damn it. I'm Simon Belmont! Badoosh! Okay. Come on. And he drops goo. Fear him. And this is why we're holding onto the axe. So he can hit him when he's way up there like that. Mostly so it gets easier to dodge his drippies. No! We don't want to be in the corner. Nobody backs baby into a corner. Alright. This is the other reason for the axe. As you can see, these parts are impervious to damage. So you've got to hit the upper parts. Oh, robbed. There will be no 50 death montage this game, however. Come on, do it. Ah, you cheeky sucker. I'll smack you in the face. Hey, that was lame. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. I will just save here. That way we don't have to go through anything. Oh, I asked for that one. Go on, do it. Oh, Dracula, you're a dick. Come on. It would probably help if I were playing intelligently instead of just trying to leap over the flames. Okay, that's a no-go. Oh, come on! Alright, do your flame. Ugh. And I've once again become backed into the corner. Alright, knock your face off. Damn it. Dang it! Come on, Simon, it helps if you face the right direction. Come on. I'll wait. Oh my gosh. This is just... Like, this is not a hard boss battle. Out of Nintendo games, this is like... I would rate this as easy on the scale of Castlevania to Contra. And this is just ridiculous. I should not be having this much trouble with it. Good music, though. And once again, I'm backed into a corner with nowhere to go. Except to knock his face off! What is it with these games and knocking Dracula's head off? Ah, ask for that one. Oh, that was bull. This is also bull. And this is doubly so bull. Oh, that was lucky. Dang it. God damn it, Simon. Face left when I want you to face left. Oh, god damn it, I did not want to save. I think that was a poor thing to do. God damn it. Controller, let me do things. Wonder how Sifo would fare in this fight. Kill you with the holy hand axe. Burn, Dracula. Oh noes! And now we have to smack him in the face. This does not bode well. I honestly forgot this was a 3-stage fight. And you guys know how I feel about multi-stage boss battles. Damn it. Do it. Don't you do it! Ha! Alright, I'm gonna save it here. I wonder what would happen if I stood. Ah, boo! I was hoping I'd do that. Alright. Yeah! Ate that one. Crap was that? No! No! Not what I want to do. See what Sifa can do here. I'm expecting not a whole lot. Badoosh! He is impervious! But I'm still going to smack him in the face! Or not. Alright, yeah, it looks like we're going at this with Simon. Because he's the only one that has a weapon long enough to reach him. Aw, lame. Alright, let's try this again. Not what I wanted to do. Alright, we're gonna save it right here. That way you can just get right in. Wait a minute. Oh. Did I say impervious? I need to just... Okay, we'll just ride this then. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, this is horrible. I honestly forgot about this one. But I stand by saying that this is the easiest of the bosses amongst the first three games. He's actually not that hard in the Super Nintendo game either. He's way easy in the Super Nintendo game. Oh, you stupid pla- Oh, that is so shit. Oh, Gene is getting irritated now. Now you see, if this was a Super Nintendo one, I'd just dangle my whip down on his face. That sounds dirty. Okay, we've dealt two. Oh. That is like the cheapest shit! And we're at 15 minutes, so this is gonna be my last run for this video. Alright, well, I'll pause it here. Actually, I'm not. I'll pause it here. I'm gonna save it, and I will see you folks next time, wherein there will probably be a death montage of some form.